Welcome to Oakland Center.
A group of ninth grade students from San Mateo High School received a hands-on lesson in air traffic control, courtesy of the Federal Aviation Administration and NASA Ames Research Center.
Here comes United 1543, and he's saying the same thing. Hey, do you want him to come too?
During their visit to the Oakland Air Route Traffic Control Center, the students met with real air traffic controllers and had the opportunity to direct simulated airplanes in the dynamic simulation lab.
Let's try one more time, and I bet we can get it perfect.
The students also tried out a NASA-developed mobile app called Sector 33. The app teaches students how air traffic controllers use math and problem-solving skills every day to safely guide airplanes to their destinations.
The air traffic controllers put together a three-dimensional jigsaw puzzle while it's moving. That app is a graphical representation of that. It presents airplanes flying on roads in the sky, and the students have to move those airplanes and adjust the speed of those airplanes so that they're properly sequenced to get to their destination.
This was definitely worthwhile. I'm really glad I got the opportunity to check this place out because it really gives me a real-life impression about it. So it definitely, you know, opens doors and makes me see, like, what math can really be used in.
The two-hour field trip was part of the Smart Skies project. Developed by NASA in partnership with the FAA, the program provides a fun and exciting way to learn math and to get an introduction to high-technology careers related to aviation.